There it is. This is on Paradise Island. I couldn't believe it. This has taken me a couple hours to get here. Yeah, this is the garage. I remember seeing this, other people made it to. Wow, first abandoned building I've ever been in here. Look at all the mud dauber now. Even a bucket. Looks like it's getting ready to fall. Fish, fuel tanks, shitload of wire, car distributor, garbage can lids, trash. Man, looks like a old motor over there. Let me get up here real quick. Man, there's so many spider webs in here. It's not funny. Old car engine. Some tires. See what's up there, guys. I'm gonna lift you up. I'm not getting up here. I don't know if you see anything good up there. If you do, let me know. Look at the old cooler. Let me turn on my flashlight so you guys can see it better. I got one with me. It was awesome in here. There we go. Some antique that's probably the motor they used to use to run this pulley system. Big hole in the ground. Let me see this thing. I don't know what the heck it is. Maybe you guys can. Oh, there's a. Maybe you can see it. Let me bring you down to it. There you go. That's what this thing is. Maybe some weird sharpener, I believe. There we go, got a better look what it is. It's antique. It's a Fairbanks, it looks like. Spiders and everything above me. Can of sardines. This is cool. Whole bunch of wire, car distributor cap, one of those tie things for your vehicle. Looks like there's a dog cage out back. I think I'm gonna go the same way I came out, walk around this building. Whole bunch of trees. Here are people in the distance. Looks like where they had their dogs and their live wells here. Yeah, these look like they were live wells. Some dog cages. Probably pigs and stuff were in here too. Yeah, here's the dog cages. That's cool. Lock his stuff on there really good. Yeah, this is a live well with fish. Look at the old pot. There you go. Barrels. Lots of mud daubers. Wonder where the house is. I'm gonna have to look for that next. But anyhow, don't want to hit any of these things too much. Might be a snake inside them. But yeah, this is where they had the cows or the animals and stuff. Well, let me get back out of here. Get back to the house real quick, or the barn real fast. There's like no footsteps at all around here. Anyway, I will put you up for now until I find the house. Well, this is what the other side of the barn looks like. House is over there. Dog cages again. But this is the way to the house, so where I'm headed. Bunch of barbed wire here. Anyhow, here's some type of weird firebox or something. Just sitting out here. Here's an old truck. Been shoot it shot up a little bit. There's a wow. Man, this grass is high. That is awesome. Wonder what the fuck was. Man, this is a cool looking old truck. Boy, is it? There's a metal bench or something there.